fuck is you acting like you were scared of something? What the fuck is you talking about, dog? Bro, tune in, tell, like, share this shit, because I'm about to talk my shit. Share this shit, share this shit. Please share this shit. Tune in. This live was all about my last post. Like, you ever robbed a nigga and then seen the nigga and then got nervous and was like, oh, I robbed you, pussy. Fuck, am I supposed to be nervous for? But then, you, never mind. It's like, nigga, man, listen. Boy, listen. Bing, bing, mama, chef. That's a fact. Chef, mama, bing, bing. Chef, mama, bing, bing. That's a fact, nigga. What the fuck is niggas talking about, nigga? That ass, you had to be there. Bing, bing, mama, chef. You heard? That's a fact, nigga. So tune in, like, all right, so, like I said, yo, anybody want to tune in this live, they can tune in. That's a fact. Share this shit. I want to talk to niggas, like, you know. Oh, Shawnee want to check in. What up, sis? Shawnee want to check in. Yo, no funny shit, though. Like, you ever... Yeah, you ever told the nigga what day you was gonna beat him up on, and then you beat him up on that day, and he was still surprised. Yo, son, it's really like that, like that ass. He's still surprised. Like, nigga, I told you I was gonna beat you up on Friday. What the fuck is you talking about? You knew this. That's a fact. Mario, fuck you, bro. Fuck you, Bowser. Yo, this nigga Hollywood. I told nigga I want a haircut, right? He take me to the barbershop. He cutting my ass the whole time I'm in a chair. Like, he wanted me to get zeeped. My shit still fly though, thanks to him. I know I got a big ass forehead, but my shit still fly, you know what I'm saying? But this nigga, that ass was cutting my ass the whole time. Like, I had to really hold it. This nigga. Yo, Merrick, call in so I can ask you, bro. That ass, because I want to ask you this question, bro. That ass, because niggas got me fucked up. They got me fucked up. Niggas don't be knowing, bro. They don't be knowing, bro. That should be having me rolling, son. Because they swear they know. They swear they know. But they have no idea. They have no idea, son. Well, I'm about to add my son.
Yeah. Yo. What's goody?
Yeah, what's good, bro?
Shit, man. Regular shit, living.
Yo, son. Like, so my last post I was talking about, you know exactly what I was saying, right?
Yeah, I remember that shit.
You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, come on, bro. Yo, like, I'm gonna put the scenario out to you, because these niggas, they just want to see me talk about the bullshit that's going on lately with me, but I'm gonna talk about that situation. Yo, bro, I was outside, right? So I'm in front of the store, and yeah. I see a nigga that I seen before. You get what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? So I see him, and like, you know how, like I got my, I got, like, say, you see this shit behind me? I got the door to my back like this. So he walking, I'm looking at him like this. He walking past me, I look, and now my face is like this to this door. Like you know what I'm saying? Everybody like, yo, bro. Like, yo, bro. And I'm like, I put my pants up, put my hand in my pockets, and I'm like, hold on. I'm like, what's up? I'm like, nothing. Because you can't tell everybody what the fuck is going on. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, nah, son. When I got back upstairs, I was like, yo, bro, no funny shit. That's one of them niggas. And it was like, it's one of them. I'm like, bro, like, you know how I used to play. Like, And it was like, oh. I was like, that nigga seen me, bro? That nigga seen me? He was walking. That nigga looked at me. And you know how niggas will look at you and get shook up? That nigga looked at me and was like, And like one of them faces. Like, oh, boy. You don't even know. Like, that's why I posted it. Like, but then I looked at it again. Like, nigga, I shook you up. What the fuck am I supposed to be? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, that shit had me bugged out, bro. Like, really had me bugged out. What's your take on the situation?
I mean, he wasn't on offensive mode, so I mean, ain't nothing to worry about.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, though. But no, you know why I was like, I said I was nervous. Like, I keep it a buck. I'm like, yo, bro, what the fuck? This nigga looked at me with the face, bro. Like, actually speak louder than words. I'm like, oh. And I don't see niggas that's pussy. I see niggas that really give it up and got it. So when I see him, I said, oh, yeah, it's about to be one of them type of times. Like, it's about to get nasty. That's a fact, bro.
Oh man,
Shaggy.
What happened? Oh, niggas be bugging, man. This niggas out here.
Shit, and that shit happened like 5 years ago.
And he's gonna still remember that shit.
Of course, that's why I was.
It don't matter how many years ago. Remember that shit.
That nigga looked at me. He had his work clothes on and everything. I seen Rich Dollars today. Everything. Like, I was going to ask for real today, like, heavy. I seen Rich Dollars. Everybody. And I'm looking at, like, and I'm like, oh, shit, I'm really outside today. Look at this motherfucker. Like this nigga. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, yo, so what the fuck, bro? That ass, and like, it's just so crazy. That's why I be on another type of time and shit.
I feel you, bro. Got to be, man. For real. Gotta be, man, but
that ass,
on offensive mode, that's all that matter. Fuck that nigga, man. It is what it is.
It's a fact. But like, bro, like, I can't not look nervous, and I cannot look like I don't give a fuck. Cause I gotta show both sides. Like, I gotta show that I'm aware, yet I gotta, you know what I'm saying? Like, nigga, you ain't right. Shit. Whatever. Like, you know what I'm saying? Whatever. Right. You know what I mean? Like, so it is what it is. But that shit made me, like, nigga, I ain't smoking a minute. I'm about to let it blunt. Like, I'm like, oh, bro, I got to get back on my square. Bullshit, bro. Like, oh, what the fuck? Am I bugging today? Yeah, I was bugging today, bro. Like, deadass. And I was just cooling. But that's the thing. You can't be cooling all the time, especially.
Oh, you got to be observant, bro. Facts. You got to be observant.
Deadass, man. I done had too many situations where niggas be like, yo, Paz. Like, you know what I'm saying? And I look back and I'm like, whatever. And then the niggas be like, Paz. And now I'm like, I'm not saying nothing because I've been Paz since I was little. But when niggas say Paz Mafia, I know it's safe. Like, you know what I'm saying? But when it's like Paz, like, when you say Paz, I can't look back, bro. It's a different type of time. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's a different type of time. Like, you know what I mean? Like, dead ass. Nigga said, what happened with that money you stole? Nigga, I take from everybody, bro. I'm a Zoe God. The fuck is you talking about? Yo, bro. No funny shit. I pay all my debts, bro. But like, what are you saying, my nigga? Like, yo, bro, all the bullshit you ever heard about me, whoever the fuck said that, when have you ever heard somebody put hands on me? Anybody. Nobody's put hands. What the fuck is you talking
Never
about?
Happened.
Never heard that since
I met you in 2000.
Yeah, that's a fact.
Never heard that.
like, drop my house. Fuck out of my face, bro. Yo.